Did you know that most frogs can jump 20 times their own length? There are some frogs that can jump even farther. We're going to learn a little bit about frogs and how far they jump, and then you get to try to see if you can jump as far as a frog. Let's go! The American bullfrog is 8 inches long. His maximum jump length is 83 inches. That means he can jump 10 times as long as his body length. The northern leopard frog is 5 inches long. His maximum jump is 64 inches. That means his jump to body length ratio is 13. Finally, the South African sharp-nosed frog is only 3 inches long, but he can jump 131 inches. That means he can jump 44 times his body length. Byron Jones holds the world record for a standing long jump. His jump is 12 feet 3 inches. Now he is 6 feet 1 inch tall. That means even though he can jump 12 feet, he's only got a body to jump ratio of 2. We can compare that to the frogs, and you can see they have him beat. It's time to see how far can a librarian jump. We're going to test ourselves against the American bullfrog, the northern leopard frog, and the South American sharp-nosed frog, and Byron Jones. First up is Jamie. Let's see how far she can go. And she lands 66 inches, which is 1.1 times her height or length. That's about the same as the northern leopard frog. Next up is Matthew. How far will he go? And he lands 86 inches. That's 1.2 times Matthew's length. Next is Brooke. Last but not least, how far can she go? And she lands 58 inches, almost as far as the northern leopard frog and less than 1 times Brooke's height or length. How far can you jump? It's time to have a little math session and find out if you can jump further than a frog. At the Chattanooga Public Library, we have lots of books on frogs that you can check out. Just go to chatlibrary.org and place them on hold. Thanks for joining us.